Hello, everybody. My name is Robert Hugh Morgan. I'm the university organist at Stanford University and delighted to welcome you to this week's lunchtime recital of works by Johann Sebastian Bach. I'm going to begin with a couple of chorale preludes, these pieces based on Lutheran hymns. And these two preludes are from the Neumeister collection, which is a very important collection, very interesting because it was published for the first time in 1985. After Bach's death, this volume of music, of manuscripts, went from one of his students to another person's library, and ultimately that library was purchased by the American musicologist Lowell Mason. After Mason died, he bequeathed his whole library to Yale University, and it was at that library where this volume sat around for a bit. It was authenticated in 1984 and published, as I said, in 1985, the 300th anniversary of the birth of Johann Sebastian Bach. These two pieces are, they're not long pieces, but they're both little gems. All of the Neumeisters are just gorgeous pieces. They're pretty much stylistically from a younger period of his, so they don't have the maturity, but still, they are just gorgeous little pieces. Then onto one of his six trio sonatas. These sonatas he wrote for as teaching pieces for his son, Carl Philipp Emanuel Bach, and they do address many aspects of organ technique, especially in pedaling. Now, I always say to people when I play these, I say, well, a trio sonata, one voice in the right hand, one voice in the left hand, one voice in the pedal. Piece of cake, couldn't be easier. Oh, good Lord, but these are some of the hardest pieces that Bach wrote. Simply because you've got three independent lines, which are sometimes going in three different directions at the same time, and there's nowhere to hide. But I think what's so fabulous about them is just this crystalline texture, just these three voices, which just keeps everything so terribly, terribly clear. A reminder that all of the pieces that you'll be hearing today and in future recitals were all recorded at Memorial Church, both at Sunday services and at organ recitals over the past few years. So you might hear noise in the background. Again, it's a live performance. I do hope that you will enjoy listening to this great music, and thank you so much for listening, and be well, take care, stay healthy. Thank you.